Albuquerque City Council this week approved a non-binding memorial on immigration. The memorial focused on the contributions of immigrants and expressed support for reforming U.S. immigration policies. The council vote was 5-4 along party lines, as you would imagine. Memorials aren't law, certainly, or local ordinances, so this won't change how law enforcement treats immigrants, especially people who aren't in the state legally. And Sophie, do you think this memorial will make immigrant families feel safer, or is this something that make city councilors feel better? How do these things actually work?
That's a good question. I think it's not uncommon for city and community government bodies like this to put memorials forward. Mm-hmm. I'm just going to say this. The number of people I spoke to who were like, is it going to be a statue?
Right.
What is it going to be? I think that there isn't a lot of understanding in Albuquerque in general about how those work.
That's right. That's right.
My firm has a contract with Council Services, mm-hmm. so I'm going to go ahead and pass on this one.
Good enough, good enough, Tom. Appreciate that. Mm-hmm.
I tend to agree with, it's a nice sentiment, mm-hmm. and I don't think it hurts in any way. But the question is what it means in terms of practicalities, and I'm not really sure what it means.
Sure. When you have a 5-4 vote, though, Phil, is it not? See, to my mind, when they do this kind of thing in Congress and other places, it's a sense of the body, so to speak. When you have a 5-4 vote, do we have a sense of the body and where they want to go with this thing?
This is a total waste of time.
There you go.
It's a political statement, went down party lines. Mm-hmm. That's really what it's a feel good. I'm going to pass this and feel good about it.
Yeah, there you go.